Hey guys, it's Dapper Ghost here again, and today I'll continue playing Road Trip Adventure / Everywhere Road Trip. So since last I played, I kind of warped from, My City to Sand Palace, and yeah, I'm just gonna... I guess this is where we originally left off anyway, so I'll do my best to make sure you didn't miss anything. Sometimes I play in between, but it doesn't happen too often. If anything, I try to retrace my steps if I do something in between, but I think this time around should be fairly straight after I guess change this horse outfit, basically. There's going to be a lot of people asking to be in your team. Generally, it doesn't really matter who it is. I think as long as you change their parts too, they're going to probably do just as well. This is really the only place I haven't really explored in Sand Palace. So check it out before we leave it. Sure. I'm pretty sure he will be much faster, but I guess, okay. Once we get the boost, we'll race him again. Yeah, that's a shame. Oh well, it's worth trying, you know. I try to at least try the mini games to show how it is. It's up to you what you like. I'm only really fond of a very few, but I'll at least try to show you what it's like if I don't finish the whole game. But I think if you finish full games, you probably get a stamp or something. By the way, this new body is like way fitting for this neighborhood. Whoa. Huh. Oh, okay. I think I was supposed to say no there. Taking toys from children. Didn't want it anyway, so I guess it's alright. Captain Rombo. To be a police officer. I don't know if I have the police car body. I don't know. Hey, coin. So I'm just like in plain sight, but I still miss it. Ooh, that's an interesting coin. I guess there's still some people that I have to recruit in this city. don't really recall if I already. I think I recruited a few, but I guess there could be more. Hello. Oh wow, another one. Okay. So there's definitely much more that I have to do here. Cake shop. Maybe I can redeem my advertising profits. Not a lot, but you know. Let's just warp back. And yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll change it to the police light. I don't know if I have to be police at all. Like, this is just like a guess on my part. But let's give this guy the cake one because they pay more than the coffee. Let's see if this makes any difference. If not, I probably have to catch the thief by my own. Supposedly in the west side of the city. I'm not sure which west would be. Because I'm not really sure what direction I'm headed now. But let's just talk to the sheriff again. Maybe he'll tell us more. Except I actually missed where the sheriff's office was. I thought I was there. Huh. I think I turned to like the little city thing. Yep, yep. I'm very forgetful in this game, so. Yes. Nope. Okay. So, that's not it, apparently. Is that the guy? No, it's not. I should talk to him anyway. Same guy from earlier. Yeah, the map didn't really particularly help too much. I guess they have a general direction. It's this guy. No, pretty sure I thought for this guy before too. If anything, I can just come back to him, I guess. I should consider moving to the next city, because I've already spent quite a bit of time in this one. I did enjoy playing the soccer thing, though. Maybe I should just invest, like, in Rocket League. Since I've been wanting to get it anyway. But, I've been stubborn. Yeah, I don't know if I'd ever do Let's Plays on that, though. I kind of want to stick to older games, though. Not a bunch of people are probably looking for watching, like Road Trip or Road Rage, but it's fine. I really just mostly wanted to do this because I wanted to play some old games again. This kind of gave me some motivation to do it. Like I mentioned before, my PS2's been having quite a bit of problems, so I think I have one more video after this, and after that I don't know if I'm going to have to put the Road Trip Adventures on a break for now, until I can get my PS2 fixed or grab a new one, whichever the cheapest option might be. But yeah, it's just a pain, because it doesn't read disc all the time. Like, sometimes it can, but other times it just refuses to read it, even though the CD's still fine. So yeah, I might switch over to the GameCube games, like I mentioned before. I have a few that I've been intending on playing again. We'll see how it goes. I have no clue where this next city is, because they have like a sign everywhere, and it's just makes it a bit complicated. Which is like the right entrance to go. Definitely the highway though. I guess as long as I know the rough direction to go, should be alright. Should be this way though. So yeah, I'll definitely be back to the city again. You had to find the tire teeth, but I guess for the meantime that can wait. And let's get a move on to the next city. And I guess buy more parts, race there, all that good stuff. Maybe I should have kept like the cake thing on. At least it was earning money, right? I guess I'm at least a police horse of some kind. Oops. Okay. See, some sort of tunnel, so that's good. See a house there. Okay, it's a photo thing. Yeah, let's get it done. Might as well. There should be one right beside it. Yep. I don't recall which is the next city to go to. It's the mushroom one, or the other one. Oh, there's a sign, so. Can't read that yet. Oops, let's chase him first. So either Mushroom Road or Chestnut Canyon. I'm just gonna go to the Chestnut Canyon because it looks like we're already at the city here. Mushroom, whatever. Looks like it's gonna take a while. Flat Moon. Very small town, from what I can tell. I only see like two houses, maybe. Sure, have my cute doll. Okay. Not sure what the relief is. I guess we'll find out soon enough. So cars have blood pressures too, of course. Might as well get the picture taken. Option, I suppose. I was kind of hoping for like a train body there, but this is just decorations for your house in my city. shoot. Sure. I haven't really raced with Richard yet, but this guy's into trains. There's a coin by some cliff. I don't see any part shops though, so this might be it. Maybe just the new place to race. Talk to that guy. There's that interesting building over there. To the left side. I can't even tell what it is. Okay. Huh. Maybe it's more decoration. I guess that's really it for this small town. I guess I should try to do the race. Hopefully my parts still hold up. Okay, let's try it out. This might be my first race with these new teammates. I'm doing alright. I guess if anything, I can just come back to this town once I get like better parts from the next town. It's a lot of that, but you get used to it. I guess you're not supposed to like destroy right away. Either. That's the interesting thing is like, you're still technically on rank C, so there should be much harder races to come. Ah, god. This is terrible. But yeah, as usual, top 6 should be good enough for now. Looks like the train guy is doing okay. But the other one is doing better, so should bank on him. Oops. But yeah, currently I'm 7. The other guy's 2nd, so at least that's good. It'd still be nice if I was like 6th or something. But it's still the first lap, so I'm sure there's time for that. And the train guy fell down to 13. Actually, I might join him there soon. Yeah, one wrong turn can really screw you over. Ah, crap. Come on. Ah, oh, jeez. The guy even passed me. So I'm not winning this race, for sure. There's still hope. What? Okay. Game's just as confused as I am. I guess this is supposed to be a shortcut. Don't know where it goes. Not much of a shortcut. Come on, there's still hope. Just pass 6 more cars tonight. Okay, never mind. The cars are like so far from me right now, so. The guy still in second, the train guy still in 13th. I think we're just finishing up the race here. Yeah, this is definitely worth a redo. But if the guy gets at least first, you know, that's good enough for me for now. Doesn't help my personal ranks, but at least someone in my team did better. With technically worse parts than me, so I guess it's me. 10? Yeah. Okay. Could be much worse. Could be much better, but we're only a few away from 6. Yeah, maybe next time. We'll head to the next town. See where we go from there, I guess. If they have more parts and stuff. Oh well. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. And yeah. Till next time. See ya.